హలో వ్యూయర్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు తెలుగు స్కిట్ ట్యుటోరియల్స్. దిస్ ఈజ్ సిఎస్ఎస్ క్లాస్ 6 ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఆన్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్ పొజిషన్స్. యాజ్ యూజువలీ ఐఎమ్ టేకింగ్ న్యూ పేజ్ ఇన్ నోట్ ప్యాడ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ న్యూ పేజ్. జస్ట్ ఐఎమ్ టేకింగ్ ద ప్రోగ్రామ్. జస్ట్ కామెంట్ లైన్ program on background position. This is the program. Now coming to that HTML head, after that title. In the title I am taking background position. In that background position we have so many options. We will discuss all those. Title clause. In the title I am going to, as usual, I am taking style. Style type is equals to double quotation text CSS double quotation close. In the style I am closing style. After this I am closing head. Closing head. After that I am taking body. Again I am closing this body also. After that I am closing HTML. So now I am not yet saved. I am going to file, click save as. In a desktop CSS folder I am going to save this program. This program name is background position. Background back position dot html. My file name is back position html or bg html. Just bg means background. Bg position html. This is the file name. Click save. Now it is saved. In the style I am going to give, for the body I am giving colors, properties, color as well as all these properties. Now I am giving color. This is red in color. After this semicolon again I am giving background color hyphen. For this light green I am giving semicolon. After this background hyphen image colon URL uniform resource locator. After this double quotation begin, double quotation close, parenthesis close, semicolon. Within that parenthesis I am giving that color 1.jpg. This is the image I am taking. After this I am giving background. Repeat. 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 Colon. I already used in the previous class. No repeat, repeat, repeat X like that. Now I am using no repeat or repeat, whatever it be. So no repeat like that. Semicolon. no repeat. If I put repeat x, it will come in x axis. I repeat y, it will come in vertical y axis, like that. So now I am giving no repeat. I will use all the remaining properties also. So now I am giving text to body. Here I am giving text, just welcome to CSS, like that, properties. This is the text. Now control S, save, or go to file, click save. Now go to browser. Here just go to file. Now beginning, this is the beginning, the BG position. Now click, right click, go to open with, and click Google Chrome. This is welcome to CSS properties. Image is not coming. What is the wrong here? Color1.jpg URL. Instead of U, Y I typed. So that is the mistake. Now press U. Now again press Ctrl S. Go to browser. Then refresh it. It is coming. No repeat. So there is no repeat. If I put repeat here, just repeat x, just no repeat, that is so many are there. Repeat x, repeat 2, repeat 2, like that. Background, repeat, no repeat. Those are the so many properties. Just I will give comment to this. Just I am taking comment. Just control S. Now I am putting background repeat, no repeat in comments. I am saving it. Go to browser. Just to refresh it. It will come repeatedly. So now I am deleting these comments. Now again press control S. Go to browser. Now click refresh. No repeat. The same way, if you give repeat x like that, hyphen x, control s, go to browser, just click refresh. It is coming in x axis, that means horizontal. Now again go to browser. If you put y here, Y, press Ctrl S, go to browser, Alt Tab, and press F5. In a vertical direction, it is coming. So, it is over. Now, coming to today's topic, background position, hyphen, POSITION, position, colon. Here so many properties are there. Now I am giving first one, center, semicolon. This is today's topic, background position, center. Control S. Now go to browser. Just refresh it. The image is coming in center. Center means image is coming in center. This is. There are so many options. So if we give some center top only. Center. Here center top, like that. Top. Just control S, Alt Tab. Go and refresh it, F5. Center top, it is not working. Just I am just top center I will give. Top center. Just save it, control S, go to browser and refresh it. No change. Now again coming to the program notepad. Now I will give bottom left. Bottom left. Bottom left like that. Press control S, alt tab, go to the browser, just refresh. Bottom left. Bottom right, now I will give. Bottom right. Just bottom right. R-I-R-I-G-H-T. This is the property. Press control S, alt tab, refresh it. F5. Now it is coming. Right. So this is the, just see here, right, bottom right. Now coming to bottom top, I will give just bottom top. Control S, alt tab, F5. Bottom top, this is so not working. Go to again notepad. This is the properties in position. Bottom left is over. Top left I will give. Top left. Just top left. Just control S, go to alt, just refresh it. No change. So these are some properties in this center top. I will give center. Center, center, top, gap, top. Now control S, alt tab, just refresh it. This is already over. These are the background image positions. So, heroes kinte andi. Inka, then background positions lo inka unnai. Ivi tarvata class lo manam. Discuss chesukunam. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.